What's up guys, Moto Sakti here. On this episode, I will share to you on how I set up my moto vlogging helmet. As you can see, I have three helmets. The one is HJCC S15, which I bought last December 2019, and the other two are spider helmets. I'm gonna be using two cameras on this vlog, the GoPro 5 and my iPhone 8 Plus. Let's begin. First of course, you must have your helmet. Okay, this is the HJCC S15. Cost around 4,000-5,000 pesos. This is much cheaper than other HJC, which cost I think 20,000 to 25,000 up. So this is the first one that you must have. And the second one is you must have the Telesync chin mount for your helmet. You can buy this through online apps such as Lazada, Shopee, and you can also check at memory.ph. They have a page on Facebook. They also selling this one. You can buy this one at memory.ph. You can contact them on Facebook. You can chat them on Facebook. And you can like the page. They're trusted sellers. I also bought some of my accessories and I'm using it until now. Anyway, if you're out of the country, you can check other online applications or other online shops who sells like this one. That's it. The third one is the mobile recording microphone, which I bought at Lazada online shop. It costs 300 to 400 pesos, depends on the shipping fee. This mic is the one that I'm using until now. So if you can check out my past vlogs, you will know the quality of this mic. So here it is. I will put the link down below. So if you want to buy it, you can check it on Lazada. Just buy it now if you want a good recording microphone on your moto vlogging career. And you must also have this Ulanzi case. You must also have the J-hook and the screw. So you will just put it here. And it's done. Last but not the least, the GoPro or the GoPro 5. It cost 17,500 when I first bought it. Anyway guys, if you want to save money, you can buy this on second hand. I think 10 to 11,000, you already have this one. And the most important accessories that you must buy is the GoPro mic adapter. It cost around 3,500 when I first saw it online. But my Yowawo, my cousin in the States, bought me this so that I can use it on my vlogging, moto vlogging. This is the most important thing for accessories because you will put the mic here, and the one that I showed you earlier, the mic, you will put it here on this home. So here you go, let's set up our moto vlogging helmet.
So we'll just open the box. I'm just gonna destroy it. Hirap pag English? English conference pa more. Anyway, pero syempre maintindihan ng iba. Universal language time. So, ito yung ano guys, here's the microphone. You will just put the microphone here. You don't need to remove this one. You'll just put the mic here, on this side. Now, put it back. And it's done. So the wire is there. It's done. The microphone is there. It's finished.
So guys, I already put the microphone in the helmet. Nakapagod mo English. Anyway, okay na. So it's done. Now, I'll just have to put the GoPro here with the Ulanzi case on it. And also the GoPro mic adapter. So I just have to there you go. Here's the GoPro, the lens case, the GoPro mic adapter. And now, like I've said earlier, this one we'll just have to put this in the hole. Yeah. Okay. It's done. It's finished. Oh, here you go. This is my moto vlogging helmet setup. with the GoPro 5, the Yancy case, the GoPro mic adapter, and also the mic that I bought in Lazada. I will put all the links on the description down below so that you can check it out. So guys, let's check it out and test it outside. Oh, grabe ang English today. Hirap ang English, guys. Anyway, tatasan natin ito outside. Let's go, let's go.
A few moments later.
Okay guys, as you can see, Dodge has good quality. And also the video. By the way, the settings on my GoPro 5, I'm using 1080p, 60fps, and the ISO is only 400. That is my settings. Why is it 1080p? Because not all of watchers on Facebook has a 4K TV or 4K monitor on their screen. That's why I'm only using the 1080p. Hi guys, so here you go, my moto vlogging helmet setup, and I hope that this vlog helped you a lot. So yeah, that it is. Oh, ang hirap guys mag English sa totoo lang. Nakakatuwa. Ay, madami akong bloopers, madami akong edits, madami akong cuts. But still, para naman kasi sa pangkalahatan to, hindi lang sa ating mga Pilipino, but also from other side of the countries. Other side of the universe. So guys, hanggang dito na lang muna. Maraming salamat sa suportan nyo guys. I hope na nakatulong ako sa inyo. And please don't forget to click the subscribe button down below if you like this video. And also the notification bell as well para ma-notify guys sa lahat ng mga vlogs na ipopost ko. Paano ba yan guys? Matasakto out!
Depends on the shipping fee.